Mastez had an awful time trying to punt the ball, had it blocked earlier. Here's a fake, and it's caught. And it's a first down for Kentucky to the 30-yard line. Marcus McClinton, the free safety, gets the pass from the punter Mastez for the Kentucky first down.
Are you kidding me?
It looks like it's going to be blocked again. And what a call.
Wow. You take that chance deep in your own territory. And there's a guy out there who could have made a tackle, but didn't.